director of Church and Singers, and Mr. Steele and I would just like to welcome you. Before we get started this evening, though, Trojan Singers has a message for you.
Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, merrily on stage. The choirs will soon be singing, yay, and merrily we wish to hear no cell phones ringing. No.
All right, so hopefully that lightens the mood just a little bit. Like they said in their song, please silence all electronic devices and or turn them off. They do mess with our sound system, as we will mess with our sound system this evening.
you a Merry Christmas. We want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of our hearts. We want to wish you a Merry Christmas. We want to wish you a Merry Christmas. We want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of our hearts.
Thank you. special guest with us that we're going to feature on this next piece of music. This is A Lay in a Manger, and we're going to feature Miss Leah Alter on piano. Here we go, A Lay in a Manger.
Amen.
piece of music. If any of you have seen a Charlie Brown Christmas, raise your hand if you've seen a Charlie Brown Christmas. Good, I can't see you out there. I'm hoping that you're holding your hands up. Good. Yes, we're going to feature Will on trombone. This is Christmas Time Is Here. So before we play our next final song, we'd like to do a special thing for a special person here on stage. So on behalf of the jazz band and the senior class, Kara's going to present this to Ms. Audra for all the hard work she's done with us playing in the band. So can we give it up for Ms. Audra? We got one more song. If you like to hear it, you want to hear one more? Just one more? Okay, we'll do one more. Here we go.
Thank you.
thanks a lot. Give us a few moments to get off stage, and we're going to bring on some of the choir folks. All right, here we go.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, get ready. Here we go.
Thank you.
selecting
another song.
We've done this, I don't know how many times, 3, 4 times, probably. I might lost the track. This has been a standard for the girls. Last year, actually for a couple of years or so, we've had an all-female choir, okay? And I want to recognize 3 guys. Hey guys, come on here. Eli, Andrew, and Colin. Let's give it up for the guys. Hey guys. Finally, right?
Oh,
okay, but the girls want to do a special thing. I thought, let's throw the guys in there, and I didn't tell them. I said, no, I'm not going to do that, because they're already mad. So, how many of you remember the Carpenters? Yeah? Karen Carpenter did a really great song, and the girls love singing it. I think they're really going to enjoy it. This is Merry Christmas, Darling.
Thank you.
just a little bit so we're going to see. Hope you can see the lyrics up here, but most of the songs you already know. All right, so please join us. I'll lead you in, and I'll see if I can do that once. First song is Joy to the World. All right, here we go, Robin.
Thank you.
like to ask Mrs. Robin Fluter to come down to the front where the choir is located. recognize some of those songs there? Yeah, how was your course all stuff? That was a cool arrangement, wasn't it? That was done by Mark Williams. We're going to slow things down just a little bit. This is actually based on the First Noel. Okay, we're just saying that, right? Okay. So this is a really cool version of First Noel, and this is written by a gentleman named John Moss. And this is a shepherd's carol.
Thank you. my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave the luster of midday clouds next below. When what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick.
His dimples how merry, his cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard of his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of his pipe he had tight in his teeth, and the smoke it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a round little belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself.
Thank you.